And introducing the challenger, representing Weapons of Mass Destruction, from Tashkent, Uzbekistan, weighing in at 215 pounds, Hancock!
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight...
And introducing the champion, representing Weapons of Mass Destruction, from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 274 pounds. He is the ultra-violent, super fighting world heavyweight champion, the Tank.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances? Intensity on the face of the champion, challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen. This is it. No disqualification match officially underway.
Anything goes and everything is legal.
I do not envy anyone in this match, especially the referee.
Oh, look at this. Punch right in the head. Oh, stomping away.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
What a forearm.
Yeah. Two-handed.
What a punch. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
And the knee.
The challenger's looking shaken. In triple threats, the damage comes twice as fast. He knew that coming in.
Corey, what sort of game plan works for a superstar going into a triple threat match?
You absolutely need superior ring awareness. Far too often we've seen superstars forget about the other opponent and end up getting blindsided.
From the top, slam!
Out of the way in time.
Got him in his clutches. Brought down with a DDT.
Oh, my goodness. Kick to his body.
Just a barrage of strikes.
Oh, just unlocked. Now, check this out. Crucifix applied.
This could be
big combination.
One, two.
No, shoulders up at two.
Just barely, but it counts.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form.
What's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow! Flapjack!
Face first.
He had it scouted.
He thinks he has it. Wait a second. Debatable decision there.
He's stuck now. Oh, God.
That looked devastating.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that. He gets back into the ring. Off into the pin. And the champion gets a shoulder up just before two.
Still in it.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Oh, my goodness.
Just strike it at will.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Oh, what a kick.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Buckle up. This is gonna hurt.
Still going.
Beats it up.
such a risk taker.
He's got the answer for that one. Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Superhuman. The kick out of only one.
Not even letting the ref get to the two count.
Well, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. Inverted scoop slam. Treating the torso to yet another attack.
What a shot. The challenger eating up some damage.
This is just brute power.
What a German suplex.
Just saw. I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kick out cost? The champ might be running on fumes.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail.
What a shot on the mark.
With the counter.
Hooked up.
Oh, shit breaker.
Performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. The champ not looking great right now. This should come as no surprise. In a havoc-filled triple threat, you're going to take some big hits.
There's the arm wringer.
All about a leg drop. There! And his torso continues to be targeted. That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming.
What power!
Spiked him!
We could have a new champion!
Cover!
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Some kind of dentist.
He is cutting all over their opponent.
He's taking this to the floor now.
That was vicious.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
On the apron.
I'm not sure the table's going to withstand this.
To the table. And after all the damage the body has taken, I would be shocked if this match continues.
A decision to continue could be career-threatening. Gosh, what a match. He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Uh-oh.
right. Fireway slam.
Back in the ring now. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Boom! Dragon suplex. Looking for the victory.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Turning the tables there.
To get himself some room to regroup fast.
Oh, he retaliates. He's heading back to the ring. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Gets inside the ring. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Taking it outside the ring now.
Uh-oh. Going for the run.
Choke slam. Enable the counter.
This is right for him.
See it again?
Beautiful side Russian leg sweep.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Makes a cover.
Two. How in the world? Somehow, this title is still up for grabs.
Now might be a good time to regroup. Rethink your plan.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out?
He moves just in time.
What's his plan here?
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
From the top, misses the mark. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Are you kidding me?
Taking this to the floor. He returns to the ring.
Fight him like a man.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. Returning to the ring now.
Oh, slam!
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
This is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
From the top.
Oh, right in there. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Oh, breaking the back.
Uh-oh.
Going for the run.
Choke slam. Taking this outside.
This period.
Force.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
Yeah.
Yank right off the ankle.
Oh, no.
Spear!
He'll take things into the ring.
He went right into that turnbuckle. Getting back into the ring.
Oh, strikes with the...
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Choke slam!
Oh, God, that hurt. Oh, what a counter. Kick to the midsection. Oh, this is so much fun to watch.
Challenger survived that.
By the skin of their teeth. And Dennis, we got a cover.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Release German.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
the kick.
Punch to the stomach connects.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
That submission forces the tap out.
Back to the competitor
has been eliminated. Here can't be good.
Targeting the throat there.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. Side rushing leg sweep. In this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Both arms trapped into the crucifix, shoulders down.
One, two, three.
The tag in retains.
Here is your winner, and still Ultraviolet Super Fighting World Heavyweight Champion. The Tank!
There you have it, the superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.
Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly found a way to overcome such a challenge.